this is our current situation.
Honestly, those trees fucked me up. I thought they were clouds in my eyes adjusting. I'm like, oh, those trees in the mountain. Look at that. Wanna go snowboarding?
This is what happens when you are born in Colorado.
Fuck, dog.
I mean, I wasn't born in Colorado, but this wind is making it really suck. Hey, but the view's pretty though, right, babe?
Oh, I hate snow.
I mean, it's pretty.
It's not pretty at all.
It's pretty.
I'd rather see it all dry and fucking all the trees dead.
So this dude, we're driving in this shitty snow, right? And this dude, he's driving, and the passenger, we see a phone stick out, and he's taking a picture, a video of Jordan's truck.
Getting blasted in the face by all the snow.
Yeah, he doesn't care. He said, this is worth it. He's like, mira esa troca perrona. And then when we were coming down Silverthorne, some dude was like taking a video of his truck in like terrible conditions. Yeah, he took a picture of your daddy's truck.
He thinks it's cool.
Yeah, he thinks it was cool.
And then he thinks it's so fast and it's cool.
Mm-hmm. Do you think daddy's truck is fast and cool?
Yeah.
Why am I so ugly? Jordan, I have the passport.
Segura.
Segura. It's 4 in the morning and we're out to Mexico. What the hell is that? Excuse my, wow, I can't even see my hair, but. Wow, are you serious? Did Jordan really take down those damn napkins? Kayenta, Arizona.
Daddy.
This
look is
so weird. Hello, we're going to Salamipa. I just drop kick the back, six bags, six bags. I just jump song, hit charts,
and packed them packs. Up that shit, check
bitch, better relax.
Look at that.
Go live there.
Thanks. Well, bud, you need to like pay. Oh, there's horses down there.
Or someone's little ranchito.
Yeah.
Flat look. How do you get over there? I have no idea.
We've been stuck in traffic for 2 hours.
Dude, what goes on with these damn?
Are those yours?
What?
Your brake?
You don't feel it hot? There's semis over there still, it looks like.
Where?
You'll see it. It looks like someone flew through the construction.
Oh man.
There's the RV, dude. It's an RV and a semi and some cars.
What car? Oh my gosh, Jordan.
There's
traffic everywhere.
On the chingados this time.
Good morning, everybody. We are at Douglas. Douglas, Arizona, right at the border, and they're gonna put me through freaking crossing the border, and I hate that. I get so freaking nervous, and they're probably gonna think I'm smuggling stuff.
And then we're going to Sawalipa.
What's up, everybody? So we made it across the border. I am big chillin'. I actually had to cross the border by myself. I just said that in the last clip. I had to do it because Jordan had to cross something and blah blah blah. He had to cross another truck and I wasn't about to correct myself, but it sounded like he was crossing something bad. But I don't know, I'm all alone and I know we're in Mexico right now. We're in Mexico right now. And Jordan went to go get permisos and stuff, and finally, like, I've been waiting for like an hour for him. I was legit scared because I was all alone and I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna get robbed. But he's getting some permisos right now. And then I don't know what we'll do after. I'm hungry and I gotta poop. We're on our way to Sahuaripa. Finally, after 4 hours, huh? Dude, your truck is gonna get a lot of stairs. ¿Dónde vamos?
A la plaza.
Sí.
A la plaza. A jugar. A patear en los juegos.
¡Analí!
¡Arriba! ¡Sí! ¡Ay! ¡Ya! ¿La puedo subir para arriba?
¡Mami! Sí, si quiere. ¡Súbete, mami! ¡Analí! ¡Analí! ¡Oh! ¡Jump! ¡You're a big girl! There she goes, there she goes. Oh, she fell. What was that? Oye, me...
sido mis flores y mi tarjeta.
So cute. ¿Y cómo se llama? ¿Tiene nombre?
No.
No.
Pues este es el animal es un retinta.
¿Cómo? Está más, tú estás más grande.
Me voy a quedar aquí mejor. Y para darle.
Díganlo.
Feliz Navidad.
Dilo lindito.
Oye, tía.
No, no, mi cochina.
Tía.
¿Qué?
Si la marina chinga la hace de pasar. En rojo que te pues tantito que si vemos las torretas le pisamos al pedal. En cadena con los plegues a los santos bien placosos siempre nos miran llegar. En una mesa en Augusto con un buen tequila.
Dale, dale, no pierdas el tino. Porque si lo pierdes, ya le diste una, ya le diste dos, ya le diste tres. ¡Uy!
Las cadenas van a romper allá.
Pierdes el camino, ya le diste uno,
ya le diste dos. Y su tiempo se ha acabado.
¡Uy! ¡Cálmanse!
¡Aralí, ven!
¡Aralí!
¡Mira! ¡Agua!
¡Brinca! ¡Brinca!
¡Dale! ¡Cula!
¡Dale!
¡Agarre! ¡Sigue! ¡No! ¡No me meto el pelo!
¡Mira! ¡Aralí,
ven! ¡Ven! ¡Hurry! ¡Move!
I want you to watch me.
Sí. Lendito.
¿Quieren
Le trajeron caballo a Analí otra vez. Te trajeron caballo.
Sí.
How do you say spoiled in Spanish?
Caballo.
Look at you.
I'm a caballo. I'm a cowboy.
You're a cowgirl. ¿A ti te gustan los caballos?
A mí sí.
¿Sí? Yo tengo uno.
¿Sí?
Sí, pero está potrillo y nomás una vez le han puesto la silla y no lo pueden montar.
Oh.
Porque repara.
¿No sabes cómo?
No.
¿El caballo?
No. No. Es porque nomás una vez lo montaron y tumbó.
El equipo siempre listo para cambiar. Digo al día no me voy a preocupar. Si mi Dios se va a
tomar.
La banda me gusta el norteño.
Wow. Adiós, ya está cansada ya.
Adiós.
Bye.
Para tomar el bote,
pero
ya
yo
iré a dormir.
Ya no. Aquí estamos encontrando machaca. Sí, aquí estamos.
Aquí estamos chaca.
Machaca. What did Theo do?
He plays Booger on Joey.
Ew, that's so gross.
Get out here.
We at the border, about to peace out.
And then, we're gonna take off our because no batteries.
And we went through. I'm surprised they didn't search us.